Teamwork. Students of grade 10 were recently introduced to a new topic in science that was extremely difficult to them. The teacher gave them an experiment to do, so that they could understand the topic better. However, each student faced a lot of difficulties. Sana didn't have enough money to buy some essential materials for the experiment. Ron did not know what to do in the experiment exactly because he was weak in that topic. Steph had to go on a family function over the weekend, which was unavoidable, and hence had very little time for the project. Each one of them was struggling with it badly. Once in the canteen, they happened to sit together and started discussing.
Gosh, I am so excited to work on this project, but my parents would not let me stay back. I have to go on this family event on the weekend, and so I cannot do the experiment,
regretted Steph.
I have all the time I need, but guess there are some things needed in the project that are so expensive, I cannot buy them. So I am so lost too, added Sana.
At least you both have some idea about the whole thing. I am so weak in this topic that I don't understand what this is all about,
cried Ron. After moaning and complaining a bit, they came up with a brilliant idea.
Hey, why not we team up people? Ron, I and Sana would explain to you everything about the topic since we know it well. I would also help you both do the initial preparation and collect the raw materials. Ron, you and I can help Sana with money. And Sana and you can then make the project over the weekend while I am gone. It would be so great,
suggested Steph. It seemed like a brilliant idea to all, and as they started working collaboratively, they not just solved each other's problems, but they actually started enjoying the experience so much that the whole project was like a time of play for them. It became the most memorable experience as well as a learning opportunity for all of them.